Most of us go through life pretending that we don't have any special goals or ambitions or desires, when really deep down inside we do really want more. We block ourselves and we use these words almost like we are in a trance. There are winners, and there are losers, and there are people who have not discovered how to win. And all they need is some coaching. All they need is some help and assistance, just a little support. All they need is some insight or a different strategy or plan of action to make some adjustments that will open up the key to a whole new future for them, that will give them access to the unlimited power that they have within themselves. That's all that they need. So what I want you to do is think about something you want for you, that's real for you, that's important for you, that will give your life some special meaning and power. And I don't even want you to say, I can do that. I don't want you to assume that. See, 5 years ago when I started out in this area, I would not have been able to make the mental leap that I would be up to where I am right now. I don't want you to begin to just psych yourself out. No, no. I want you to be able to say something to yourself that will enable you to maintain a level of integrity with yourself. That when you say this, even when you face tremendous setbacks, it will be a benchmark to keep you in the game, to keep you moving forward and experimenting and readjusting your strategy and your plan of action, continuously looking for ways to win. So what is that something? When you got an idea you want to move on, you might not have the money, you might not have the education, you might not have the support or the resources you need. What is that something that can keep us going, that will enable us to act on our dream? What's one of those keys that will begin to help us to discover the secrets to our dream? Here's what I want you to repeat after me, please, with power and conviction. Say, it's possible. That's all I want you to do when you look at your dream. Just say to yourself every day, it's possible. Just say that every day to yourself, it's possible. Because what does that do? See, it begins to change your belief system. See, the way in which we operate, ladies and gentlemen, it's a manifestation of what we believe, what's possible for us. Whatever you've done up to this point, all that it really is a duplication, it's a reproduction of what you believe subconsciously that you deserve and what's possible for your life. Most people operate out of their personal history, out of their memory, things they've done, things they've experienced, things they've seen, things that they have observed. What I'm suggesting that you operate out of a larger vision of yourself. I want you to see yourself doing what you want to do, experiencing what you want to experience it, having what you want to have, doing what it is that gives your life some meaning and value. That a lot of things that we want to do, a lot of places we would like to go, a lot of things we would like to experience, and we just stop at but. But will cause you to hide out behind fear, but will cause you to come up with all type of excuses that you can validate your inaction and not acting on your dream. But is a dream killer. But most people, you know what they do? Most people go through life quietly and safely tiptoeing to an early grave. We've been holding back. We have ideas that we don't act on, things we want to do. We're afraid to take chances. See, a lot of people say no to things and they don't even know what they're saying no to. Don't allow but to keep you in the corner. Why don't you decide now that you're going to expand your world, that if other people can learn, you should learn too. See, if you're working on your dream, sure there are going to be times you're going to want to give up. Sure there'll be times in life I'll knock you down and catch you on the blind side. But the challenge is to hold on. And if you hold on tenaciously, I say the universe is on your side. See, if you don't decide to act on your dream, if you don't decide to make a decision to live your life, if you don't decide to step into your fears, if you don't decide to say yes to your life, it will never work for you.
Is it possible for you to have all your dreams become a reality in your lifetime? Yes, it is possible. But the real question you should be asking yourself, have you made the decision?